I was an obsessive comic book artist. That's all I would do at home. And that's what I wanted to do all my life when I grew up. You know what kicked the habit out of me? Boarding school. Because boarding school is such a bloody jock environment. The last thing you want to do is being seen by a bunch of fucking 6 foot tall hockey stick wielding guys seeing you drawing comics in your study table. They come and whoop your ass, man. So I did not want to be that guy who gets caught drawing comic books at a study table and people start making fun of it. If I was more inclined towards painting, that would have been because that's a legitimate thing. But this comic book thing I was doing for myself. I wasn't doing it for any reward
also,
or anything like that.
Painting, you can always do nudes and the boys will buy it.
Exactly.
Majnu bhai, agar aapki ye tasveer Sanjana ben ne dekh li na, to aapka character bhi aise hi nanga ho jayega.
They'll enjoy it. Hey, we have time now. Quickly.
Correct.
Like a DJ, you know, playing the music for them.
I want